在美丽的海滨城市福建厦门，一位来自俄罗斯的女商人安娜·杜布罗维娜已经扎根了14年。三年前，她在这里创办了自己的国际贸易公司，成为连接金砖国家与中国市场的桥梁。厦门是一个充满活力且高度现代化的城市，为创业者提供了极佳的环境。安娜·杜布罗维娜表示，她的企业专注于服务来自金砖国家的客户，这些客户下订单后，他会在中国寻找合适的生产商来满足他们的需求。
I opened their international trading company, so I help customers all over the world, mainly from BRICS countries, to produce here in China on Chinese factories. So I connect them and Chinese factories to produce goods in China, and then I export them to their countries.
金砖国家领导人第十六次会晤喀山宣言提到，中小微企业有力拉动经济增长，有助于全面提高劳动生产率、家庭收入以及商品和服务质量，支持由中小微企业参与创造的现有价值链。对此，安娜·杜布罗维娜看到了更加光明的合作前景。
I think the BRICS cooperation create a lot of opportunities for the businessmen. First of all, it creates new conditions for the business by reducing the tariffs and their customer expenses, so their goods inside the BRICS cooperation can be cheaper. And the second of all, we have a huge amount of population in the BRICS country circle, so it means like new market.And it's huge market actually, and new business opportunities.
今年年初，随着新成员的加入，进一步巩固金砖国家之间的经济联系，并推动各国在经贸、制造、技术创新以及信息技术等领域的深入协作。安娜·杜布罗维娜认为，对于金砖成员国而言，这种紧密的合作关系至关重要，它能够促进共同的发展和繁荣。
First, I'm really happy that new countries are joining BRICS because for us, it means we have a new market for our products to sell. We can find new products, new markets. Of course, it's all create more business opportunities to develop your business. BRICS cooperation will help our countries to grow economically and to build more strong business relationships.
谈及金砖合作带来的机遇时，安娜·杜布罗维娜表示，这是一个充满潜力的巨大市场，对企业和个人来说都是前所未有的发展机遇。
I think it's really important for BRICS countries to cooperate together. We can cooperate in many areas like economically, with the business, manufacturing, technical development, IT, engineering. There are a lot of areas where we can connect, support each other, and help each other grow.